Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to create bootable USB using the Windows 11 ISO file. So let's get started. So I'm currently on the Windows 11 system, and in order to create the Windows 11 bootable USB drive, we have to download the Rufus tool from its official website. The link has been mentioned in the video description. When you go through the link, this page will open. Just click on the portable version or the standard version to download, depending upon your preference. In few moments, you will find that the Rufus tool has been downloaded to the device. Next, you need to arrange the Windows 11 ISO file. So if you already have the Windows 11 ISO file, just locate it on next to the tool. So currently my Rufus tool is on the desktop. I will also place the Windows 11 ISO file there. I'll just copy it from the external drive to the desktop. I highly recommend you to place the Windows 11 ISO file on your documents or desktop or somewhere else on the Windows 11 installation. Just avoid it having it on the USB drive or external drive. Next, I have plugged in the USB drive, and this is the drive we will make the Windows 11 bootable USB drive. You need to make sure that this USB drive is at least 8 GB. Next, we will launch the Rufus tool. In the confirmation prompt for updates, just select no. And here, firstly, you need to select the device, and from the drop down, just select the USB if it is not picked up automatically by this tool. Next, under boot selection, select the disk or ISO image. Now just locate the ISO file which you have downloaded from Microsoft server. Next, under image option, select standard Windows installation. Under partition scheme, select GPT. Under target system, select UEFI non-CSM. Under format options, first option is volume label. You can just give a name to this bootable USB drive. So just type in a name for the volume label. Then select the file system as NTFS. Let the cluster size as default. And in case if you want to customize the advanced format options, you can do that here. But I recommend to go with the default options. And just click on the start button there. Next, you will receive the Windows user experience confirmation prompt. So you can customize your Windows 11 installation for a device if it is not meeting the requirement. You can just check the remove requirement for 4GB plus RAM plus secure boot plus TPM 2.0, or you can also remove the requirement for an online Microsoft account. But my system is fully compatible with Windows 11 system requirements, hence I will just uncheck those options and click OK. Next, you will be receiving this warning that all the data on the USB drive will be destroyed because it will be first formatted and then created as a bootable USB drive. So make sure you have already backup the data on the USB drive. And once you confirm that, you can just click OK on that message. And now the Rufus tool has started creating the bootable USB drive. Here you can see that the tool is now copying the ISO files. This may take a while to complete. So few moments later, you can see that the copying ISO file has reached to around 100%. And finally, here it is showing the ready status. This means Windows 11 bootable USB is now ready, and we can just go to the file explorer and check with the USB drive. And here you can see that this label has been created and the bootable USB drive contents are shown here. We can now just close the Rufus tool and use the Windows 11 bootable USB to make the Windows 11 installation. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.